exercise 1.4. In this exercise, we have to do divisions of integers. This is the last exercise of this chapter. Question 1. Evaluate each of the following. Minus 30 divided by 10. The answer is minus 3. As we all know, in the division, one number is negative, another one is positive. So, answer will be in negative number because 30 is the bigger number. So, minus 3. On the basis of some A, you can do B and C and D. Now, next is E. Here we have big bracket. So, first we will get answer, solution of this. Minus 2 plus 1. As the sign of both the integer is different, so we have to find out the difference. 2 minus 1 is 1. And minus 2. 2 is the bigger number. And it is negative. So, here minus 1. 13 divided by minus 1, that is minus 13. On the basis of this sum, you can do F. Now G. Here again we have big bracket. Whenever we have big bracket, first get the solution of this. Remove the big bracket. Minus 30 plus 1. You can do in this way. Plus minus minus. So minus 30 minus 1. That is minus 31. Minus minus plus. So 30 plus 1, 31. And symbol of big number. Minus 30. That is negative. So here minus 31 is the answer. Minus 31 divided by minus 31 is 1. Here both the integers are negative. So answer will be in positive integer. On the basis of G, you can do H. Question 2, you don't need to do. Omit question 2. Now we will do question 5 directly. Because question 3 is fill in the blanks, which you can try. And question 4, we are omitting. We don't need to do question 4. So we will solve question 5 directly. Question 5 is a word problem, which is easy one. 5 and 6 both. So I hope you will be able to do it. Question 7 I'm solving here. In question 7 we have one word problem. An elevator descends into mine shaft at the rate of 6 meter per minute. If the descent starts from 10 meter above the ground level, how long will it take to reach minus 350 meter? Here the information given is starting position of mine shaft, which is 10 meter above the ground. Total distance covered by mine is 10 meter minus minus 35. Why I am writing minus 35? Because it is below the ground. Suppose this is ground, 0. Below the ground, that is minus 350. And above the ground, that is 10 meter. Clear? Minus minus plus 10 meter plus 350 meter, that is 360 meter. So we got the total distance, 360 meter. Now we need to find out time taken to cover the distance. Time taken to cover the distance of 6 meter by it is 1 minute. Here we already know 6 meter per minute is the rate. So 6 meter by it is 1 minute. So time taken to cover the distance of 1 meter by it is 1 divided by 6. Therefore, time taken to cover the distance of 360 meter is 1 upon 6 into 360 meter. total distance. Here we can cut 6, 6 are 36 and here 0. Or you can directly do 6, 60 are 360. So here we got 60 minutes. 60 minutes means 1 hour. So in 1 hour the mine shaft reaches minus 350 below the ground. On the basis of this, try to solve word problem number 5 and 6. Here the chapter gets over. I hope you are able to understand all the things, all the topics of this chapter. Thank you.